always watch you. Thank you. Have you ever acted with Jordi El Nino?
I haven't, just because he's a little on the smaller side, and it's my own, not because he's not cute and attractive, because he is, and he's funny, and I'm sure a great guy, but he's a little on the smaller side, and that makes me feel big, so it, like, triggers my insecurities, and I wouldn't be able to, like, really get into something like that. What's around your stomach?